हरिओम फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द सम आसनस एंड द बेसिक क्रिया सूर्य नमस्कार एंड प्राणायाम फॉर द डायबिटिस पीपल. जस्ट एवरी डे स्पेंड 15 टू 20 मिनट्स टाइम फॉर डूइंग योगा. इट हेल्प्स यू अ लॉट, हेल्थ बेनिफिट्स. लेट मी स्टार्ट. द फर्स्ट थिंग इज ताड़ासन. This is the basic stretch. Breathe in. Listen your breath for 10 counts here. 1. While exhaling, slowly come down. The next thing is the Triyaka Tadasana. Keep your hands on your head. Breathe in. While exhaling, stretch. Stay there for 10 counts. Breathe in. Come to center. Breathe out. Move toward your right side. Listen your breath for 10 counts. Breathe in and relax. Next to the Kati Chakrasana. Breathe in, lift your hands to your shoulder level. While exhaling, twist towards your left side. Hold your hands. Look back. Stay here for 10 counts. Listen your breathing. Breathe in, come to center. Breathe out, move towards your opposite side. Listen your breath. 10 counts, stay there. Breathe in. Breathe out. Relax yourself. Let's start the Surya Namaskar. For the special, the diabetes people, they have to do the Surya Namaskar for at least 6 rounds. If possible, you can do for 12 rounds. Take your spine straight. Breathe in. Hasta Uttanasana. Breathe out. Pada Hastasana. Breathe in. Asvasanchalan. Breathe out. Parvatasana. Hold your breath. Ashtanga Namaskar. Breathe in. Bhujangasana. Breathe out. Parvatasana. Breathe in. Take your left leg forward. Asvasanchalan. Breathe out. Padahastasana. Chin lock with your chest. Breathe in. Hasta Uttanasana. Breathe out. Pranamasana. Breathe in. Hasta Uttanasana. Breathe out. Padahastasana. Breathe in, left leg back, maximum stretch and look up. Breathe out, Parvatasana. Hold your breath, Ashtanga Namaskara. Breathe in, Bhujangasana. Breathe out, Parvatasana. Breathe in, right leg forward, Asvasanchalan. Breathe out, Padahastasana. Breathe in, Hasta Uttanasana. Breathe out, Pranayamasana. This is the one round of Surya Namaskar. This is the Mandukasana or the variation of Vajrasana. Take your hands in Adi Mudra. Keep your hands under of your stomach and your palms facing, your fingers facing upward direction. Breathe in. While exhaling, bend forward and loose your elbows. Try to keep your elbows down. Relax yourself. Listen your breath for 20 counts. Stay here. Slowly breathe in. After 20 counts, come up. While inhaling, bring your body up and relax. do this for 3 rounds. Next we are going to see the Shupta Vajrasana, sit in Vajrasana. Take your elbows down and keep your head down. Stretch your body completely, open your chest and keep your hands up. Stay here for 20 counts. Relax yourself. Take support of your elbow and come up. Breathe in and relax. The next asana is the Yoga Mudrasana, sit in Padmasana. Interlock your fingers backside, breathe in. While exhaling, bend forward. Try to touch your head on the ground. Listen your breath. Stay here for 20 counts. Breathe in and relax yourself, relax your hands, relax your legs. The next asana is Paschimottanasana. Take your spine straight, lift your hands up. While exhaling, bend forward, hold your big toe and try to pull your body down. Try to keep your head and touch your chin bone. Stay here for 20 counts. Breathe in. Breathe out. The next asana is Ardha Machendrasana. This is more helpful for the diabetes. Fold your right leg and cross your left leg. Your right ankle should close to your left knee. Fold your left leg here. Take your right hand back on the floor. Breathe in, lift your left hand up, breathe out, bring your elbows over your right side and hold your knees and look back. Try to twist more, stay there for 20 counts. Breathe in, breathe out. Now relax your legs. Now do the same thing with opposite side. Fold your left leg, cross your left leg, fold your right, take your spine straight, keep your left hand back, breathe in. While exhaling, twist and hold your leg, twist back. Stay there for 20 counts. Breathe in. Breathe out. Remove your leg. Relax yourself. Then we see some of the lying down asanas. Lie down on your flat back. Lift your both legs up to 90 degrees. Stay here for 20 counts. From here, slowly lift your hip up to Sarvangasana. Hold your hands on your upper back.
After 20 counts, slowly take your leg down. This is Palasan. Stay here for 20 counts. After 20 counts, slowly take your hip down and do the 90 degree Uttana Padasana for 10 counts. Slowly take your leg down. Now do the Matsyasana. Make your leg to Padmasana. Stretch your body. Hold your toe. Relax yourself. Now do the Pavanamukhasana. Breathe in. While exhaling, hug your both knees and lift your head up. Stay there for 10 counts. Do it for 2 or 3 rounds. It gives good digestion. Breathe in, come up. Relax yourself. Close your eyes and relax yourself. Do the Shavasana. Now we see some of the pranayama for the diabetes people. The first thing, we have to cleanse our body. So we will do Kapalbhati. For 150 strokes, after Kapalbhati, relax yourself. Relax for 1 minute, then move to the Bhastrika Pranayama. Bhastrika Pranayama for 30 strokes, 2 rounds. This both Kapalbhati, Bhastrika, clean your nerves, muscles, nostril, and move to the Nadi Shodhana. Take your hands in Nashika Mudra. This is Nashika Mudra. Slow inhalation through your left nostril. Complete exhalation by your right nostril. Again, slow inhalation by your right nostril. Complete exhalation by your left nostril. This is the one round. Do it for 10 rounds. Left breathe in. Right breathe out. Right breathe in. Left breathe out. Thank you.
After all the pranayama, just relax yourself, close your eyes, listen your body and breath, feel the calmness and coolness of your body.
Rub your palms. Do the yoga mudra. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like the video, please like, share it to all your friends and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much. Hari Om.